A cup of coffee and a cup of tea. Sunday morning, just you and me. Lazy day weekend coming to an end. Monday morning and I'm working again. But I'm thinking about you, thinking about me. And sometimes it's hard to believe that I have you and you have me. And the two of us have become three.
So, now you I think call you this is all a hoax?
You call me dad. These no. are the best
I said if it were a hoax, it'd be a damn good one. Now but if it ain't, why the hell are we going out there to chase it?
Well, someone has to kill it.
Nah, hell, let the feds deal with it, Kate. It's probably bollocks anyway.
Now, why you gotta go talking all British like that for? Bollocks. Bollocks and this, and bollocks that.
Just because I want a better myself.
Gus Ritchie so
sophisticate
my ass, Jonesy. You sound like a damn Canadian or something.
John, you think he's there here? Jack?
Most carnivores eat their prey on the spot. But to take it back to its den, it's like it's storing it up for hibernation.
It's getting ready to hibernate?
The animal's a contaminant. It must be able to smell the contamination. That's why it's turning people. But we should go, though.
Sorry, Bill and Ray.
You all right?
I can't believe he's gone.
I'm sorry to interrupt, but we don't stand a chance against a predator that size. We've got to keep moving.
We can make it to my house. If I know Pa, he'll have it well protected.
Going, Dwayne, it's just a little fire. Oh, Lordy.
Oh, now how are we gonna pay for our tobacco?
You're an idiot.